There's a reason why you do everything. There's something. There's a reason. There's always, you know, a backstory. There's something there. And I'm not sure what it is with Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens. I mean, I know they were best friends at one time, but if my best friend powerbombed me through pretty much everything, I'd be the last one, you know, to pull him out of the way of Shane McMahon squashing him like a bug.
We have seen nothing but the two of them, of Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, going back and forth for years, it seems like. But now to see them kind of back on the same page, I just can't wrap my head around it. I don't know what this means.
It's just weird to think about what happens moving forward, because now it's like Kevin Owens beats up Mr. McMahon. Shane goes to get revenge. He gets beaten by Kevin Owens. It's like the guy.
Did he really get beaten by Kevin Owens? If anything, he got beat by Sami Zayn. That's what happened. You know what? I hope that Shane recovers quickly. I mean, that fall was crazy, so that he can beat the crap out of Sami Zayn.